Man charged in a deadly crash last year has been granted bail. Angel Lopez in court today, where a judge said he would not be able to drive. Lopez was arrested in February, almost a year after the crash that killed 12-year-old Johnny Smith. He was walking home from school near Fort Apache and Mall. A new traffic signal has gone up since that crash.